Alex here. In today's video, we pick up where we left off. In the last session, the last two videos, we were trying to set up Kali Linux on Android without root and to have a graphical user interface to run the same. So in the last video, I recommended that you set up a Tamax environment. The application, you'll find it in your Play Store. The application VNC Viewer, you'll also find that in your Play Store. And also, we need to download Kali Linux files themselves. And to download the Kali Linux files, we'll now have to set up their repositories, and then we'll have to make sure we have wget, we'll make sure we have the latest updates, and then we'll be ready to go. So another critical thing that you require is the hacker's keyboard. It just makes things easier, but if you have a way of interfacing your phone with a physical keyboard, that's even better. You don't have to struggle typing in these commands. So once you've typed these commands in, what we'll do is we'll run an update check, a quick update check. This is highly recommended, but you don't have to run this. You can quickly skip on to the next stage. So I'll make sure I have some sliders on the video so that if you want to fast forward, you can quickly go to the section that you want and you'll have everything you want. Otherwise, if you need the updates, make sure you run that step. So the next thing we do is we're gonna make sure we have configured wget tool. If you already have this installed, you can skip this stage and move on to the next one. Once we have installed the wget version, at this point, you can quickly skip on to those who like the CLI. That's the command line interface. So the next stage, we quickly now jump into our UN Linux application, and from that we'll be able now to install a GUI version of our Kali Linux environment, and from that point on we are ready to go. And it's gonna be a big download, so if you have good internet, all the better. If you don't have good internet, this is probably something you will leave to download over time. So jumping over to UN Linux. After that, you need to make sure that you already have wget and all this. So essentially what you need, you copy that, you launch your Tamax environment. Once back in Tamax, essentially just paste that in, hit enter, and it begins the download. It's gonna be a big download depending on the files you have, the files you don't have. All this needs to come into the download section, and once that's complete, the progress bar at the bottom will be 100% and we'll proceed. So you can quickly fast forward through this video if you want to skip this section, and we can go to using Kali Linux. Yes, and that's perfect. So the next thing is, you are requested now, it's possible to launch Kali Linux by typing in /start-kali-linux.sh, and don't worry about the commands I used in the video. I'll make sure I leave that in the description section of the video. Again, given that you are on Android, it's very easy to copy. Just paste the same command, hit enter. That's it. You're already in Kali Linux. So using some of the most basic Kali commands like who am I, you find that you're root, you can say print working directory, some of the most basic commands. You can say list out directories. There's nothing, so let's say you wanna create a directory, you can say mkdir. This is just making a directory, and let's say tut1. Once that's done, you can cd into tut1 by hitting tab. It will autofill for you. That's it, we're in. So essentially with this now, if you are more of a CLI kind of person, you are used to the CLI, you hate, not so much as hate, you don't like the GUI, you're in, you have your Linux installation. So in the next video, I'll be showing you how to navigate within the CLI in your Android device. And over the course of the video, we'll be trying to do some pen testing on your Android phone. And in this case, I'll be trying to hack my Windows machine. Again, I do not support hacking. I do not support malicious activities. I'm just doing this for educational purposes. If you like the video, hit that like and subscribe button. If you haven't already, tell a friend, catch you next time.